Hi friends, this is 1 Minute JavaScript. Let me show you this program. What will be the output of this? Choose your option. Let me explain. This program is to test the concept of function hoisting in JavaScript. You can see the add function is a normal function, but the subtract function is an arrow function. Normal functions are hoisted, and so we can execute the function before it is defined. So in line number 1, we get the value 30. That means option B and D are wrong. And function created using the arrow syntax is not hoisted to its higher scope. So in line number 2, we get the error, subtract is not a function. So option A is also wrong. The right option is option C. Please like this video and tell in comment whether you have guessed the right option. And let me also show this. This is a function expression. This will also behave same as arrow function, because we know only the variable is hoisted, not the declaration. So we get the error, multiply is not a function. In case if this function is declared as let or const, we get a different error, cannot access multiply before initialization. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.